name is mon-el. I'm the former prince of Daxam. And I was a spoiled, useless person that I didn't know. Until I met you.
Last year, I thought I could have it all. And then I thought I couldn't. That I had to pick. So I chose being Supergirl over having a relationship. TV
told me. Just like Romeo and Juliet.
Right, and you've already made up your mind about me.
Stay down, Daxamite.
You know where I'm from?
And it was a mistake of me to misjudge you just because you're from Daxam.
Out of everybody who could have found me, in that pod, I'm the luckiest guy in the world that it was you.
And then you came along. So when you wake up, I'll be here for you. So you never know what it's like to be alone.
Who would have thought? A boy from Daxam and a girl from Crypto. Working together. I wanna feel the way it feels
to make you stay. You are not selfless.
You are no hero. I thought you could be, but I was wrong.
He cares about you, and that's what he fights for.
You don't want to mate with me, do you?
I saved you at the police station because I care about you.
It was okay that I was gonna die because I'd gotten to kiss you. But
I want you anyway. My sister, she's the one who believes in you.
You know, you believe in me a lot.
That's why she's so upset with you all the time. She thinks you have potential to be a hero. Maybe there's a hero in you after all.
We're really different.
Yeah.
You showed up.
Nobody's more surprised than me. I get that you don't care about me.
I do care about you.
But not in the same ways.
I was mad at you because I thought you were dating.
You don't like me. Why do you care?
With your eyes were insanely blue, like comets.
You know you look beautiful.
Maybe I can't have some. Maybe being Supergirl and having
you. You came after me.
Every time.
Everything that I have, I love you.
That face, that smile.
I'm just happy.
Love is about letting yourself be saved. It's not just about saving the people.
Just keep you safe. You kept the necklace.
Of course I did.
No, I'm not going to forget the way you sacrificed yourself for me.
If you want me to save,
don't go.
So you saved each other.
Mother, that woman is the best thing that's ever happened to me. The best thing I know. Whether we're together or not, being near her makes me a better person. It makes me the person that I want to be.
I love you. I should have said it before.
There was nothing logical about falling in love with Kara. And I've been trying to convince myself that friendship between us was the right thing, but I think I've been lying to myself. I lost her once, Winn. I'm not sure I can do it again.
You spoke only of finding a way back to you.
I do know that I'm committed to being that hero that you taught me to be. Any courage I do have, I learned it from you.
You know, I wanted was for you to be in that field with me.
Now I am.
But I promise I'm gonna be the man.
Witness the man you've become.